It's logical. And you got to be justified by faith, by genuine faith like that of Abraham's. And if you are so, if you believe in Christ with authentic faith, then these are your blessings. Can I recap for you? Number one, you have peace with God. You're no more enemies. Your relationship with Him is now dramatically changed, permanently changed, and there is that beginning of the life of intimacy with God. The peace with God. Number two, you have a pathway into this grace. You have access. You're no more far away. You need not fear. You can have boldness to approach the throne of grace in times of need. Unlimited pass to God. And thirdly, my friends, not only do you have your issues settled in the past, not only will you have access today, but you have a glorious hope for the future in that you can rejoice in the hope of the glory of God. You can exalt, you can boast, you can rejoice in the confident expectation, I will share in the glory of God, I will be like His Son. Those are the beautiful blessings of believing in Jesus Christ. Let's bow for a word of prayer. My friends, this is the teaching of God, the promise of God with regards to our faith in Christ. I want to, this morning, just encourage all my brothers and sisters in Christ. Why do you worship? Why do you praise? My friends, as we consider these words, shouldn't we be appreciative? Shouldn't we be thankful? Shouldn't we be exalting, rejoicing, celebrating who God is and the tremendous blessings He has poured into our lives? Are you today downcast? Are you today stricken by the trials and afflictions of life? My friends, take time for a look at the Savior, at Jesus, the Son of God, who gave you peace with God, who gave you a pathway into that grace, and who gives you a glorious prospect of hope. But my heart yearns also for those who have not known Jesus. You are separated from God. In God's eyes, you are an enemy. You have no help in this life. You can't come to Him in prayer. You face a prospect of horror and torment, and not one of glory and joy. And my friends, there is no plan B for you. This is the only way. Because Jesus says, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man comes to the Father except by me. Would you today ask God for mercy upon your life? That you may trust in Jesus and that you may be saved? Would you, like what the Bible describes, be like that sinner who smote his chest and simply cried out, God, be merciful to me, a sinner. And Jesus said, this man went away justified because he humbled himself and trusted in the mercy of God. My friends, the door to salvation, the way to eternal life is through Jesus Christ alone. Would you believe in Him? Father, we thank You this morning. We praise You for who You are. Perfect, flawless, glorious and majestic. And in Your infinite wisdom, You design salvation's plan. Inherent in this plan is the richest of blessings. Peace with Yourself, a pathway to grace and a prospect of glory. Lord, may Your children today revel and rejoice in it. that we may all say, oh, it is wonderful to be a Christian. It is wonderful to be God's child. Wonderful to have my sins forgiven. Wonderful to be reconciled. Would you lift up our eyes away from the muck and mire of life and rejoice in you? And Father, it is our prayer collectively as a body today for those who are seated right here but may not know Christ as yet. Would you have mercy also upon their hearts and give them the understanding that is needed? Bless them with that ability to make that choice to believe in Jesus Christ, who is the Lamb of God that taketh away the sin of the world. Lord, you must do it, because except a man be born again, he cannot see nor enter the kingdom of God. And he must be born from above. And God, when you do that miracle of a new birth, we will be careful to give you back the praise and the glory you do deserve. So Lord, work mightily, even in this simple hour, because we trust that your Spirit can take your living word and bless it to the hearts of your people. We thank you. We pray all this now humbly in Jesus' name. Amen. God bless.